We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Long before man roamed these lands, there was a war in heaven. The victors declared themselves gods, while the vanquished were renamed Titans and forever imprisoned within the bowels of Mount Tartarus. King Hyperion and his legions seek to unleash the Titans and wage war upon this world.
I will end the reign of the gods.
If there is one human who could lead them against Hyperion, it would be Theseus. I have faith in you. Prove me right.
I don't know if I can do what Zeus asks of me, but you can see the future.
I cannot change the future.
Number 4.
Danae and her child have been brought safely to the island of Seriphos.
Seriphos.
There, let Danae and her child live, safe.
Son of Zeus is to be left to the whim of chance, while mine is punished with deformity. It is time for chance to intervene. Time you saw something of the world, Perseus. Time you came face to face with fear. Time to know the terrors of the dark and look on death. Time your eyes were opened to grim reality. Far to the east, across the sea, in Joppa, in the kingdom of Phoenicia.
Set him down, half naked, in a strange, despairing city.
Chance?
Nothing to do with chance, and you know it. A deliberate and malicious act. Unworthy of a goddess.
You accuse me?
Well, one thing's certain. My son needs more than an actor's painted cloak and a wooden sword. Provide him with suitable weapons. Weapons of divine temper. A helmet. A sword, a shield, have them with all speed.
Number 3.
Thank you. Jason and the Argonauts, the classic story of an epic voyage that has been told and retold since the birth of Western civilization, now presented on the screen for the first time.
Pull! Pull! Do your hearts crack and your backs break?
Jason and his band of Argonauts, the mightiest warriors the world of adventure has ever known, in search of the fabulous magic golden fleece.
Where will you find this miracle?
I have heard there is a tree at the end of the world with a fleece of gold hanging in its branches.
Here is the magnificent excitement of that legendary time when men like gods and gods like men lived and loved violently. Todd Armstrong and Nancy Kovac portray the classic lovers. Jason, the man who challenges the gods. Medea, who betrays a kingdom for love. Acastus, driven by a lust for power. Hera, goddess and woman, who defies the might of Zeus, king of the gods, who unleashes his fury at rebellious mortals. The Argonauts, caught in the clutches of the towering bronze giant Talos. The Argonauts, battling vulturous harpies. Jason, threatened by the seven-headed Hydra. Medea, the temple dancer. Mysterious, exciting, and exotic. Jason, battling the army of skeletons.
Kill, kill, kill them all!
One man defying a universe of mortal and immortal danger. Jason and the Argonauts. A search that became a legend.
Number 2.
Nearly 3,000 years ago, the passion for one woman ignited the greatest battle ever fought for love.
I want her back. Will you go to war with me, brother?
We're sending the largest fleet that ever sailed.
We need the greatest warrior.
Achilles can't be controlled.
Be careful, King of Kings. First, you need the victory.
I won't ask you to fight my war. You already have.
No son of Troy will ever submit to a foreign ruler.
Then every son of Troy shall die.
We will be together in this world or the next.
Immortality!
Before my time is done, I will look down on your corpse and smile.
What's up?
Number 1.
I used to want to save the world. This beautiful place. But the closer you get, the more you see the great darkness within. I learned this the hard way, a long, long time ago.
What is your mission?
To stop the war.
What war?
The war to end all wars.
Weapons far deadlier than you can ever imagine.
The war can be ours.
Whoever you are in more danger than you think.
I cannot stand by while innocent lives are lost.
Be careful, Diana.
Who is this woman?
She's my secretary, sir. She's a very good secretary.
It is our sacred duty to defend the world.
And it's what I'm going to do.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.